gotta quit that shit, man.
Yeah, I know.
I take speed mostly, and look at me. Boom! Best shape of my life.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could still take you, sugar tits.
That's because you're fucking deranged, not because you're in good shape.
Hey, why don't you stick to doing fucking crunches and feeling bad about yourself, all right, pork chop?
Hey, fuck you.
You know, I'm beginning to think that's exactly what you want to do.
Yeah. Jesus. Just said the same fucking thing to my wife.
You see his face that last time I... Ooh. Oh, ladies!
God, you're an asshole. You back there. I know you, but you... You, I don't know.
Yeah, well, until I see reason otherwise, why don't we just keep it that way? Steve, what a pleasure, bro.
Oh!
He reminds me of one of those guys you see advertising pills for middle-aged men that can't get erections.
Hey, Devin Weston is a very good friend of mine, so why don't you watch your tongue? Because let me tell you something, that guy gets more tail than a tail catcher.
I have to fucking remember that line. You. Mm. Where did we meet?
Nowhere, pal.
Yeah, we did.
Hey, oh. What are we doing here, huh?
This.
Please, keep the sleep vest of the wind from me.
No, Ferdinand. He's gone. It's okay. I've got some new friends here now.
This is Michael. And this is Trevor.
No.
Now, our friend here... He claims he doesn't know anything.
I don't know anything. I don't know. I already told nothing. Nothing. I don't know anything. Please, sir.
You know about the Azerbaijanis?
Huh?
Azerbaijanis.
I do audiovisual, hi-fi audiovisual. It's top man, good price, VIP, you know?
You're a fucking spy. And the asswipes at the agency know this.
No.
So I need to know.
What did you tell them, and what did they tell you?
I told them what I tell you!
Uh-huh.
What?
Hey!
Whoa, what is this? The house in Rockwood Hills. The man who owns it. He works at the consulate. Oh, that's all I know.
That's it.
I go.
You're gonna make him speak.
No.
You two are gonna drive up to Rockford Hills.
No.
And when we find out which man is the man with the problem, you put him down.
No.
I'm tired of these fucking nitwits at the agency taking all the glory.
Let me go.
Alright, fuck is all this, huh?
I think it's a good time, buddy. You know? Go for a drive.
Wait. No.
You get to work and, I'm not here.
The guy's your neighbor. Caesar's Place, Rockford Hills.
Yeah, the more I see of your boss, the more I like him.
I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate with.
So is he gonna be a problem?
For sure. But there's nothing... Hey! But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. And that would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well, boo-hoo.
Boo for you.
You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me. After you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you put out your press release. Townley's taking scores again. The Los Santos reboot. We didn't control the situation. And don't get any more cars. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearthed this connection, then what?
Then Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my family, or raises them as his own. I don't know which is worse. Anyway, any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the Cash Depot job, you walked your crew into an ambush, one of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary. Or... We stumbled on the Cash Depot job, Brad went down, you went down, Trevor got away. The FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
that there's any doubt probably accounts for you being alive.
Back there, Trevor made you right away. The second he saw you.
You remember after the bust, I was in all the papers. I was on the evening news. The man who killed Michael Towner.
Yeah, I was quite a trophy. A good head to hang on your wall.
Back then, sure. Not now.
This is bullshit. This place, Davey, they've been shooting the real cunts of suburbia here the last few weeks. No way that's your guy.
Shit.
You are kidding me. I'll call Steve.
Wrong house. This guy isn't our guy.
Okay. You sure you don't silence him just to make sure?
If we're silencing someone, we're silencing the right someone. Get me another address.
Hey, you want a coffee?
Can I get you anything?
Turns out that was the wrong Azerbaijani. We need a new address from Mr. K. Choose your instrument and go to work on it.
Where do we start, eh, buddy?
Wait! What are you talking about, the wrong guy? No! Who do you want? Just tell me what you want, huh, man? Huh, please, look at me, please.
You're in the sausage factory, all right. Make some sausage.
Are they sterilized? Not the pliers.
Best way to make a man talk is to stop him being able to talk.
That was too much!
Mr. Phillips, ask him about Tahir Javan.
What didn't you ask me? I know Tahir. I did his home theater. He lives in Chumash. They're right on the Western Highway.
Well, that wasn't so tough, was it?
Did you get that? Did you hear him? Lives in Chumash, the Western Highway.
Chumash, you're driving. Remember, terror does not take coffee breaks.
What a dick.
So how are Steve and Trevor getting along?
Seems like a productive relationship.
You know, like I said, he's got his uses.
And as you can see, we're trying to take full advantage of him.
Then what?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest and we don't need you anymore.
Right. And what about Trevor?
What about him?
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
And you told me it'd be a clean job. No casualties. No casualties. There were more eyes on that town than there needed.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter. It's about time anyway.
Oh, so that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad. Who he thinks is locked up in high security and not...
This'll do.
All right. Find out who we're looking for.
Yeah, we need a description of the target.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Loosen him up.
No, no, please. I tell
what?
You what
loosen
you want
him
to
up.
Know. No, please.
The nation demands it. Come on!
Take another tooth! Please! Please! No, no! Or you will kill me! No! No!
Ah!
Hey. Now? Huh? Now you ready to talk?
I've been ready to talk the day I got kidnapped. The second
That's
weeks
what
ago.
We were afraid of. So,
yeah.
This guy we're after, what does he look like?
I was built. I was high, middle age.
Yeah, it sounds like you're stalling. This better be enough. Middle age, middle height, middle build, whatever. He's dark, okay? He's Azerbaijani, for God's sakes. Look around. That enough for you?
We're live.
You see anyone down there who might be an Azerbaijani?
Fuck do I know? You might be an Azerbaijani for all I know. What's one look like?
They look Eastern.
Half this town looks Eastern, Davey. You got the fall of the Shah and the collapse of communism to thank for that.
Anyone stand out?
No, they all kind of blend in. Make a call, Dave.
We're gonna need some more info on this guy. They're having a party down there.
That ain't gonna cut it, my friend.
Shit. Let me think. I remember.
Sorry, too late. Trevor, show our contestant what he's won today.
I remember. Oh, okay. I remember.
It ain't even the biggest tool in the room.
What? Oh. Is it the small one?
Nutcracker!
So what have you got for us? We need Trev to shake up your memory again?
No, please. He's got beard.
He's got beard. I think you're making this up.
No, I'm not. Huh? No.
Yeah?
I'm telling you the truth.
Bushy beard? Got any beardy types at this party? Huh? Because that's all Mr. K's given us.
No.
You know, I'm thinking maybe we ought to just take two bullets and put them in our informant and just call an airstrike on Chumash Beach.
We're back in. Give me some eyes.
Who am I looking for?
Steve's saying beard. What do you got?
Anything specific, or is some stubble gonna cut it?
Let's start at Mountain Men, and we'll work our way down until someone fits the profile.
Ah, there's a few beards at this party. Vinewood's full of weak chins. Place is famous for it.
Damn. Beards are in fashion in Chumash. Land of beach hipsters. We need more.
It's gonna be a long day until you give us some intel on our target.
He's got beer. He smokes like a fucking chimney.
I don't know. Trev, maybe one more time? Just to be sure.
No, please, no. Uh-huh. I told you, he smokes. That's all I know.
Hit him again.
We got nothing to lose.
Left-handed smoker with a beard. That's him. My beautiful teeth. They were perfect!
They're all root! They just keep going down!
It feels like you ripped my jaw out!
I guess our interrogation techniques were a little too advanced. It's coming!
I'm still here!
Mr. K. Mr. K.
I don't know anything, please.
It's okay.
He chain smokes. And he's left-handed.
What's that?
He chain smokes. And he's left-handed.
Ah, okay. Any of these bearded guys at the party smoke cigarettes? Mr. K says he smokes like a pack of two a day.
Redwood cigarettes?
Thank you, Mr. K.
Steve's telling me he chain smokes Redwoods.
It ain't the cigarettes that'll kill him. It's the guys who put the warnings on the packets you should worry about.
And he's left-handed.
Oh.
What the hell?
That was the guy. I had a feeling. It'll check out.
Well, we've got him. It's done.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friends. Excellent work, the pair of you.
Now, I got a racquetball game to get to, so Trevor, if you take care of Mr. K, I think we're all set.
What the fuck do you want me to do with him?
I would say he's outlived his usefulness.
Oh, come on, please.
Shut up!
That's a sport.
Let's go, come on.
Wait a second, Mr.
Fuck, let's just go, okay? I ain't gonna let those G-Man fucking scumbags tell me what to do.
What? You just tortured me.
Don't ask too many fucking questions. Let's go, get up. Come on, up the fucking stairs. Oh, fuck's sakes. Come on, let's go. All right, now you got a flight to catch, okay? Let's get you to the air. Oh, safety first. Hey, how's your mouth?
It hurts.
Can you speak?
Kinda.
Are you gonna hold it together?
I want to go home. I want to see my family.
No, you have no home. You have no family. That shit is over.
I do. They're in the morning wood. I love them very much.
No, that's your old life. That's over now. You're off the grid. You're one of the invisible people.
Just take me home.
You're gonna get on a plane. You're flying a long way from this country, and you're gonna spread your message.
I don't have a message.
You're a torture advocate.
Advocate?
The media and the government would have us believe that torture is some necessary thing. We need it to get information, to assert ourselves. Did we get any information out of you?
I would have told you everything.
Exactly. Tortures for the torturer, or the guy giving the order to the torturer. You torture for the good times. We should all admit that. It's useless as a means of getting information.
I'm feeling lightheaded.
Sometimes you torture for the torturee, but only if they're prepared to pay.
I am very unwell.
It's me with you. Jesus Christ, good grief. I thought we really bonded, but now I'm having my doubts. Departures. No one drives me to the airport. Here we be. Run. You're free.
What? But my family's here.
Your family is probably the ones who got you fucking in here, all right? Now look, trust no one, all right? You're alone now.
Really?
Yeah, really. Now let's go. Fuck off. Come on. Was entirely your fault!
say left, you say right. I say become a doctor, you say become a patient. I say, who is that?
Hello, Missy. Wow, Franklin. You never told me that you had a sister.
I'm Denise, Franklin's housemate.
And aunt, my mother's old dried up ass
sister.
Shut
the fuck up.
Yeah, shut the fuck up! Here, darling, why don't you go get yourself something nice, okay?
Thank you. This is $7.
I said something nice, not expensive. You want to be a greedy fucking cow, huh? No. Now get the fuck out of here, all right?
You men are all the same.
Man, what the fuck you doing here?
Here with the boy, the boys.
What?
I'm fucking new in town. I'm making friends, all right? Now let's party.
Look, I had plans on getting some rest until this clown and my aunt came and fucked that up.
My nigga, I just came over here to holler at you about the little thing.
Man, I said I'm tired, dawg.
What fucking thing? I love things. I'm the king of things.
I ain't talking to you, homie.
Hey, let's go do something about the thing, okay?
What thing?
I'm talking about the little stress thing, man.
Fucking beautiful. Perfect. It's a gangbang. Let's go. Come on.
Come on.
Who is this for, man? What is this?
Man, just come on.
Where's this thing happening?
Down Grove Street.
We shooting shit up, spraying some motherfuckers. I can drive by with the best of them.
Behave yourself, man. Lamar, what's happening? What you in stress set up?
We buying weight, homie. Something that'll move us up the food chain, nigga, for real.
Nothing's real in this town, nigga. Particularly where you...
Motherfucker!
Particularly where you and stress concerned.
Man, this is an investment opportunity. You got to speculate to accumulate. This the homie house right here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
Point, this fool janky. Courier service. Package to collect.
You got the grip?
Present and accounted for. You like that, huh?
Sample?
Now we talking. My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now, you heard what your boy said. You're leaving.
Hey, give me the back! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here.
You can't fucking hustle a hustler!
Fuck off! Ah. Oh, you motherfuckers are dead!
We gotta get off Grove Street! God damn, we ain't fucked up! We gotta walk!
Don't waste any bullets!
Let me and my boys go!
swell over here.
Down here, down here. Come on. Damn, MC Cliff. That's the fastest shoot. MC Cliff.
Cliff, wait right there, dog. Hold up, hold up.
Peace. Man, jack they ass, homie. That's our way up out of here.
It's all fun and games until the rookie gets killed.
Hands in the air. I don't care who you is. You get jacked.
What the fuck are you doing?
Hey, they taking Cliff's shit!
Get him! Get him! Come on!
I don't want to get clapped! That's my first man!
Damn, it's stinking this motherfucker!
Shit ain't no river, man! It's a motherfucking sewer!
Then we in the right place!
Hey, how you doing?
Yo, what's up? Well, that's that then.
Vice City.
Oh, damn.
Where are you headed, homie?
Rockford Hills.
Watch out.
Come on, get the lead out.
That's the ride, my man.
Oh my God, I had to call. My mother is staying with me.
What is wrong with you smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you've turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you lowlife, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whoremongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yes, she's very centered. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one.
With anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
You too, please. Namaste. We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No, please, no.
No,
no.
The yoga is for sharing. Come, Miguel, come.
Awesome. So, Fab, if you can make me as happy and mellow as my wife, it'll be fucking done.
We are all on our own journeys, Miguel.
Yeah, no doubts. Why is she driving a tank on hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribunda. The asshole. Now we begin and put the asshole to the earth. Yes, we begin each sequence. Tadasana. or mountain pose.
Alright.
Un, deux, trois. Mouth and anus are perfectly in line. Show him, Amanda.
Un, deux, trois.
It is perfect. Now, Michael.
I don't know about this.
Tails through the nose and out the mouth.
Bullshit.
We have a very long road to travel with you. Please, Mikkel, show us what you can do. In and out with the breath, Mikkel.
Let it out, baby.
That is okay.
My fucking back.
You are an ugly man, Mikkel. Yoga, she is beautiful. Lose yourself. You are just one mung bean in the great stool of the Ishtadevata. In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc?
If we put him on a 6-month kale-only diet, he might just get healthy. Or die.
Now, in through the bloated nose, and out through those wrinkled lips. Maintain it. Air through the nose and out the mouth. Breathe out, please.
It moves. Amazing.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
Wow.
You feel that? The emotion inside? Let it go. Michael, join us.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
Now, you breathe. Out through those wrinkled lips.
I'm waiting for him to turn this into one of his episodes.
You can breathe, can't you? Exhale. You feel that? The silly man forgets to breathe.
Let it go. Keep this up and we might actually have a shared interest.
Breathe, Mikkel. Out with the breath. Tight! Tighter!
I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, children, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank?
Chaturanga.
Chatur. Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me. Mike, would you? Hold your anus strong, my child.
Just breathe, babe.
Out through the mouth. For a meat eater, it's okay. Take in the air and release it.
Very good. Now let it go.
Hold the anus. Breathe, please, Michael.
Out through the mouth.
The backward eye between your thigh. Now, inhale.
Just exhale, Michael. Isn't this better than robbing, murdering, and being an asswipe?
Your lungs, they work, yes? Let it out. No vanity. Come on. Breathing is almost the most important thing, no? Breathe out, please. Lengthen. Strengthen. Take in the air and release it. Out through those wrinkled lips.
You have come a long way today, Mikael. Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Mikael.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. What? Back. Yes, there you go.
Oh!
What?
Hey, enough of that!
Yoga is the answer, Mikael. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back.
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And that phony French fucking yogi! Jimmy, you still here? James!
Leave me alone! Oh, yeah. Fuck you. You know what? If there was a rape button, I'd be using it right.
It's nice TV.
In your ear, soldier.
Did I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
All right, come on. I want to go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
All right, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I want to get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on. This is fucking bullshit.
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is... Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to.
I'll sue you. Oh, what the... You old clown.
So where's your friend?
Burger shot. Hey, careful!
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day. You know, get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it! The mask was gonna slip! The monster's been exposed!
The hell are you talking about?
The real you! That bitter, vindictive old man! You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim. How many times... I love you. Look.
You really have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really do.
Then please don't get weird. For once in your life, don't be weird.
Yo,
man, what's up?
What's up, man? Good to see you. What are you turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Ah, Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing?
Oh, yeah. Come on, man, what the fuck? Jimmy!
Just hold on a second.
Oh, all right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce.
Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ.
All righty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please?
Forgive me!
So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here.
What?
I think I got modeling up.
Joshua!
Your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the square now?
I'm starting to feel a little woozy.
You're fine.
No. Really? This is not normal.
No, you're just paranoid.
This is not paranoia.
This is totally justified concern.
You didn't see yourself.
I'm telling you, this is all wrong. On the phone.
I gotta pull over.
Oh, what was in there? It's harmless. Vets have been using it for decades.
You anesthetize me? You fucking shit?
I'm protecting you from yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
All right?
You're too crazy, Dad. Goodbye. Jimmy!
Jimmy, you little shit.
Look, just keep away, okay?
Michael, I think you finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend, and then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. Well, we've decided to move out for a while. You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please, don't try to contact us and try not to get yourself killed. Amanda.
Fuck!
hear me?
Lucky miss! That was close. I know my rights, officers. I took a night class in criminal law. I'll represent myself and I'll sue you for damages. This is discrimination against drug addicts with propensities for violence!
can I take you?
La Puerta.
Sure, we can stop here. Right away, sir. Brother, here we are.
Taking the pills. I'm walking upstairs. What the fuck do you want?
Don't drip smell on me. Plan a communion later.
And Trevor is
Trevor is a what?
Trevor is a good guy. He's got family. Got kid, ain't he, Floyd?
That's it, right. Yes, Trevor. but the thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy. And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Oh, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's going to leave me. I mean, this is her place. And the fornicating? With Mr. Raspberry Jam?
Whoa! Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam... He died a noble death, bringing great joy to a lonely man.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Oh, show me.
Show me, boy! I don't want to.
Mine ain't nothing special, but this boy gets the job done. All right? Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes.
Look at me!
Can you just put your Johnson away, sir?
Oh, Jesus.
Yes, I work at the docks.
And? Anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person, Floyd. I am that kind of person. Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there to put these on. We are going for a ride. Gentlemen, the gateway to America awaits. Run, we got an inside man at the port of LS. I'm gonna send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it, T.
What you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
I always put your dick in the mud.
Look, sir, please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
Are you under the influence? You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? 236 billion?
Looking.
And $36 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Merryweather folks hanging around.
Merryweather Security Consulting. Private army to the New World Order.
My butt's gone.
The folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil.
That, sir. Sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
this one freighter?
I guess now that you mention it,
it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No, no. They won't let you anywhere near it. They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague, Ralph...
I don't give a shit about Ralph. We gotta take a look. Is there anything else?
There's another bunch of Meriwether guys out by the Navy warehouse. They got boats coming in and out. I heard they was testing something.
All right. We'll take a look at that as well.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Yep, will do.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Hola. Here comes the suit. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong, real quick.
It don't matter what went in his mouth. It matters what came out.
What? We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew.
There is nothing that Wayne here ain't gonna do for a warm meal.
Well, you got a strong stomach, son. Get in there.
You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever got helicopters coming in and out of here? You know, those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container?
Now, this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that's stretched to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they have the water surface real covered.
Okay.
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedore them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But?
But these are marked military. Government. Over there, 2 o'clock. Looks like Forrest got on the wrong side of some Meriwether guys.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
You! You! We need 2 guys on the handler. Couple of containers and Bay B gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now!
You drive and I'll spot.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier than when he's neck deep in shit.
Those are the containers in Bay B. They're so on to us. Clamp it on now. Okay, we got it. Let's take her down to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful.
You happy?
Now I'll get the other one for you. Me, anyway. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot! They're gonna check us! Hook it up!
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. Deborah's old friends with the...
With the say no more! You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. And she probably enjoyed it.
Now there's poor folk all over this area. You drive too reckless, someone's going to report us. Please, there's eyes all over.
Okay, it's up to the top of the crane for me.
There ain't time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you. Okay, I'm sitting here. What do you want?
The red containers below need to go on the trucks at the end. Grab them, move them, put them down. That's it. You're in position. She's there. Lock her on. You got it. Now pick it up so it'll clear the other containers and move it down to the end. Take us to the other end. Bay number 5. All the way to the end. There's the truck. Set it down gentle. You want to line it up with the frame of the truck. The truck is clear to go. And you said you wasn't qualified. Go back up to the other end and start again. Take us back up to the other end. Get in position over the second container in Bay 1. Union thinks you'll get eye strain if you work any longer. Have a break.
How about this view, huh? I'm gonna take some photos for the kids.
Trevor, come on. I can take you over to the warehouse. This rig ain't being used. It's over on the other dock. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. Rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What?
Looking.
Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
The spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
Hey, 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 hey! You can't come through here.
restricted access.
No entiendo. No understando. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Mm. Hey, stop.
Where the fuck did you think you're going?
Get back out. God don't speak English. Must have misread the manifesto.
He said, no, here.
You dirtbag!
Trevor, these photos, you've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah. Of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
Hope that broke your goddamn neck!
Lord in heaven!
on, man.
Bag on some shit. Let's slide, man.
Did you not see me?
Maybe it's my European sensibilities, but I just connect with talent. We bond on an artistic level.
Oh, okay.
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's there, Wade. Look, it's Betty, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. This'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
That's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now! And... there. Perfect.
All right. So, based on my observations, I'd say these Merryweather security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing us a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you?
Huh?
Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here, and find out what it is.
Here? Chicago?
Aight, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore? Offshore. Deep sea adventure. Gotta be. You and Floyd can help, and we'll bring along Michael and his unpaid intern.
Okay, all right.
What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever going to smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man. Smell him. No. Smell him.
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right?
But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
I thought you had a bath.
Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty tasty. I'll need you to bring along that kid you've been hanging with. Franklin. Oh, yeah. Oh, and how's your flying? You might need to take a few classes at flight school.
Why would I need to do that?
Trust me, you'll regret it if you don't. Gonna be just like old times, pal.
Hi. Can I get a cab?
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
Great.
Where are you going?
Los Santos International Airport. Let's go!
All right, man. This is the limit.
Oh, taxi!
Find
go
something else to stare at,
yourself.
Buddy! You little shit! What's with you?
Taxi!
So, where do you want to go?
Los Santos International Airport.
All right, let's hit the road.
Come on, get the...
I'm gonna have to drop you here, man.
Sunday morning is my pole position time.
Asshole.
Please have your passport or identification ready for a minimum wage employee discount.
Yes, I asked about the two bedrooms. Well, I need somewhere for my daughter to stay when she visits.
What the hell?
I need to call in sick today.
Hey, sorry. Hey, pal.
Hello.
Tracy, baby, you called?
Yeah, look, Dad, we're worried.
I'm worried, too. I really want to see you.
Well, I don't want to see you. You need help. Like, serious, serious help. And if you don't get it, you're gonna be killed!
Tracy, I love you. But you don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I tried, Daddy. That's all I could do.
Keep coolio, baby! It's just a car.
Okay.
shit!
Like a pro! Now let's get the plane off the runway. Taxi over to the marked area and come to a complete stop. hold the plane upside down for several seconds. Look out! You're leaving the training area! Okay, you need to turn back now. Level out the plane. Good. Let's see if you can do the same thing. thing on the other side. On my mark, roll your plane over to the opposite side and hold the position. Okay, perform a knife edge on the other side. Level out the plane. I think you could have done a little better out there, but there's always next time. Looking good. Awesome. Looking solid. You're looking great out there. That's it. Solid! That's it! You're looking great out there! You've got this! Keep it up! You're looking good! Very nice! Excellent job! I couldn't have done it much better myself. In this lesson, I'm going to teach you how to perform an emergency landing. Remember to begin decelerating while you are still airborne for a smoother touchdown. Then, once you're on the ground, the brakes should bring you to a full stop very quickly. Okay, do you see your checkpoint marked on the radar? You're gonna practice an emergency landing on that bridge straight ahead. Slow your approach as you descend onto the road. If you touch down smoothly, your plane is going to stop pretty fast. That was an excellent landing! Very well done! Loop can be a little disorienting, so we'll see how you do under pressure. Make sure you start this stunt from a completely level position. It's also important to remember to pull your stick back as straight as you can so you don't get thrown into a spiral. Take off and head for the marker at the end of the runway. Some pilots find these moves particularly tricky, so it might take you a few tries. Always make sure your plane is straightened out before you attempt an inside loop. On my mark, pull back hard on the flight stick and hold it. Okay, perform an inside loop. Get ready to level out the plane when you're near the end of the loop. That wasn't quite there. Level out and retry the stunt from the beginning. Wasn't too bad for a rookie. Let's try it again. Just like before. Steady the plane first, wait for my signal, and then pull back hard on the flight stick. Okay, perform an inside loop. Get ready to level out the plane when you're near the end of the loop. Now we're talking! You're doing good so far. I think we can squeeze in one more stunt. We'll combine the inside loop with the barrel roll to perform a roll off the top. Start with an inside loop, but only go halfway. When you're fully inverted, then roll the plane over. Now, when I give you the go-ahead, yank the flight stick back as hard as you can. Ready? Perform a roll off the top. Thank you. plane right side up. I told you this stunt was tough. You could do with more practice, and I could always do with more... Take off and head for the marker at the end of the runway. Some pilots find these moves particularly tricky, so it might take you a few tries. Always make sure your plane is straightened out before you attempt an inside loop. On my mark, pull back hard on the flight stick and hold it. Okay, perform an inside loop. Get ready to level out the plane when you're near the end of the loop. That wasn't too bad for a rookie. Let's try it again. Just like before, steady the plane first, wait for my signal, and then pull back hard on the flight stick. Okay, perform an inside loop. Get ready to level out the plane when you're near the end of the loop. Now we're talking! You're doing good so far. I think we can squeeze in one more stunt. We'll combine the inside loop with the barrel roll to perform a roll off the top. Start with an inside loop, but only go halfway. When you're fully inverted, then roll the plane over. Now, when I give you the go-ahead, yank the flight stick back as hard as you can. Ready? Perform a roll off the top. That wasn't quite there. Level out and retry the stunt from the beginning. Now, roll the plane right side up. Yeah, that was a little sloppy, but passable. Keep practicing. You've been doing so well in the plane, we're gonna put you in a helicopter for this lesson. There are a few more controls than the stunt plane, but it's a little more forgiving. Try to finish the obstacle course without bursting into a ball of fire. And sign the waiver. Let's go on a short tour of the city, and we'll see how well you handle the chopper. Follow the marked course, and remember, I'm looking for maneuverability, but also speed. Good job! Watch out for street lights and buildings! looking great out there. blazing now! Bring the helicopter down gently onto the helipad. That run didn't go too well. But you'll get there. Practice makes perfect. Remember, this course is all about speed. To maximize acceleration, keep the nose of the helicopter tipped. Just bear in mind that you're also losing altitude when the nose is pointed down. Good job! Good work so far! Keep her at full speed! You've got this! You're looking good! bring the helicopter down gently onto the helipad. That wasn't quite right. You should probably give it another shot. Now you're gonna learn how to jump out of one. Aim for the landing target and pull your chute when you get close to the ground. The parachute is difficult to control, so slow your approach and give yourself extra time to correct. Your finest hour. Hope you're with that. That was pretty close. This lesson will involve diving onto a moving target, so I hope you brought a change of underwear. The target will be circling around the runway, so watch it carefully and pay attention to the route. It may take several tries, but once you get this down, you'll be terrorizing drivers all over Los Santos. The drop zone is on the back of a moving truck, so take your time maneuvering with your parachute. On the drop, keep a close eye on where the target is headed. It's better to pull your chute early than late. It will give you more time to track the target and try to match its speed. Wasn't a bad jump, but the idea is to land on the target, not just near it. The drop zone is on the back of a moving truck, so take your time maneuvering with your parachute. It's better to pull your chute early than late. It will give you more time to track the target and try to match its speed. Extremely dangerous stunts with highly populated city areas in an assault course that will put everything you've learned during your time in flight school to the test. For your sake, I hope you've been practicing knifing and flying upside down. I want you to take your very best shot at this obstacle course. There are going to be special gates that will require you to fly upside down or knife through them. Get ready for the next gate. Since it's marked green, you'll have to perform a knife through it. knife through them. Perform a knife through it. this next gate is blue, so you're gonna have to fly through it upside down. Keep it up!
Buddy, sup?
Hi.
All cool?
That's entirely your fault.
Submarine! Oh, shit! I'm calling the police on that crew.
Submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and... Oh, well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Western docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. A
lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Merryweather are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them.
Oh, great. I look forward to that.
Okay, well, that's more like it.
And I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
I'm here.
Oh,
it's around the corner, past the shipyards.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
Take it in this warehouse here. You can park it there.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweet meats. Now get out of here.
taxi as soon as you can.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Good work.
Where you headed, homie?
Fort Zancudo.
I'll get you there fast, buddy.
Vamos! Let's go!
Get any closer than this. Where can I take you?
I'll shoot you before you can blink!
You see?
Found him! Let's go!
Oh. Burr. Michael really better get those lessons.
How you doing, Trev?
Fine! For a guy who just went into an air base and stole a chopper, are we ready to go on this thing?
If it's a heavy lift chopper, then yeah, I'll get everything ready and I'll call you.
All right.
I'm sending one out right now.
I'll be here. Wait!
So, it looks like we're ready to go with everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet at the condo. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes.
Hey, my man, where you going?
El Burro Heights.
Right away, sir.
Hurry the fuck up!
You bet.
Committed a litany of other crimes. Oh, we're so straight, you and me. We're arrows.
Davey, can't do anything about this fucking turd?
Here's Trevor.
Great! Looky-looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that?
I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me!
You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying! Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're going to be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck the block, tow truck sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really. I'm gonna stay here and go over things.
Alright guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
Alright man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Fight me!
Shit. Shit!
for fuck's sakes! You're a blind fool!
Oh, shit! So much smoke! Oh, man! The smoke! Come on!
I need a taxi as soon as you can.
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
I'll be here. Tow truck is at the lot.
To go?
Pillbox Hill.
I'll get you there fast, bud.
Oh, man! Tell me you didn't fuck my car!
spot, right?
Ammunation Employee of the Month, 3 times, right here.
Impossible.
Oh, by the way, that's entirely your fault. Can come off the shopping list.
You are fucked up, man.
I look out my window and don't even recognize the cab.
I need a cab, pronto.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Good work.
Vespucci Beach.
Hurry the fuck up!
Okay, buddy. There you go.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Did I get the part? Oh, no, I understand. Yes, I've heard of her. You're right. She is much prettier than me. Okay, goodbye. Fuck.
Radiant choice. Simply amazing. Well played.
Take care, friend.
Believe it or not, I need a cab.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Wonderful. Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
Gotta go tell the program.
Where you headed, homie?
Mirror Park. Vamos, let's go!
Hey, we're here.
For every time someone called me ironic. Such a boring insult.
Just chilling.
And it's not even grammatically correct. We have.
Oh, wow! For real?
Piece of shit.
to blame.
I just hope that broke your goddamn neck! Shit, shit, shit!
Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother.
Degenerate?
Oh, I am so sorry. Excuse me, my car.
Please send some cops over here.
Fucking cocksucker.
Fuck me. I need a taxi as soon as you can.
I'm sending one out right now.
I'll be here.
Te pasas de verga!
This is the spot, right?
Wait! Floyd! One of you shits must be here.
Hello, Trevor. I missed you.
Hello, Wade. I missed you, too.
Hello, Trevor.
Oh, there. Hey, Hot Lips, where you been hiding?
No, nowhere.
I got a knot the size of a baseball in here, all right? Needs a little loosening up, all right?
Oh.
Massage me, motherfucker! Good, good.
Trevor's hard at work, huh?
Where's the surrogate child?
Who?
The boy! With the stars in his eyes.
Not like that.
What's not like that?
Oh, hey! Hey there, you and him, the old father-son issues? Gives me the fucking creeps.
How's the leg rub?
Oh, it's excellent! You wanna go?
No, I'm good, though.
Hey, I called you boys here to discuss this job that I've been planning.
The fuck are you talking about?
Shut the fuck up, Michael, all right? You owe me.
Hey, did you talk to Lester?
I called him. He's in the hospital or something, all right? We keep him out, and we get 20%. Well, unless, of course, you go states again and have me arrested.
Hey, it wasn't like that.
Better not have been.
I mean, like, you give a fuck.
Oh, see, I give a fuck, Michael. It's a position. A fucking viewpoint, all right? Like God, like evolution, like anything else. Sunshine, boredom, lies, that's what we got. Other people, they have other worlds, but for me, I'm like a vulture just circling the desert looking for fucking corpses, you know? A carrion-eating motherfucker. Do you understand that?
Wow. Woo! Bravo, you fucking idiot.
Man, I still don't get the score. What's the fucking plan?
We got Floyd, all right? Now, Floyd's not the fuck! Get out of here! All right? Now, Floyd here works at the port. He puts me onto Meriwether Security, who were running some tests out at sea for Uncle Sam. We're gonna take whatever it is they're testing. Now, got a couple buyers lined up. I guarantee no problems, no major heat. Let's get going, all right? Let's take our slightly pasted vibe to an airfield where I got a sub. I got a chopper, I got everything we need! Alright, let's do this, you fucks! Sandy Shores Airfield, if you please!
Sandy Shores. That's quite a distance.
What's with this guy?
Man, I didn't realize we was going all the way out there either.
I've been told your generation are workshy, repeatedly. But this is the first time I've seen it for myself. You won't leave the city for the biggest take of your life?
Man, it's not like that.
Well, what is it like, huh? You think the world owes you a living? You want money and respect, but you won't cross the street to get it.
That useless millennial shit is more of a middle-class thing. Where I'm from, hustling is still hustling. And going halfway across the state is still, going halfway across the state.
Yeah, well, Sandy Shores is the global headquarters for TP Inc., okay? So we gotta make the trip.
TP Inc.?
Trevor Phillips Industries. My company.
Industries or Incorporated? If it's TP Inc.
And what?
If it's TP Inc., it'd be Trevor Phillips Incorporated. Just saying.
You're mocking me! Nice! Is it so strange that I've made a success of my life? I know that wasn't what you wanted for me when you ran off, but still.
Trevor!
It's a business! Michael, an honest American business, and there aren't many of them left. Hey, you know this airstrip we're going to? We're managing it.
Yeah, I hate to think what you did to the last managers.
The lost MC LLP experienced an unexpected downturn. We had to step in.
The Lost Motorcycle Club. Yeah, you're a serious businessman, T.
I cannot believe this. The hard-working entrepreneur is getting shit from a guy so lazy he retired in his 30s. And then from this other guy whose sense of entitlement is so strong, he asks how far we had to travel when he's offered a job he ain't even qualified to do. This is why the country is screwed. There's not enough me's, there's too many you's.
Yeah, a country full of you's. That's just what this world needs.
Shit would get done!
It would be Darwinian.
Hey, look, dude, we're helping you out. But if you think you'd be better off on your own...
No, 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 hey, look, hey! God!
Well, just let's calm down, all right? We have a score to take. There is profit to be made.
I mean, don't that beat getting picked up by G-Men and forced to work for free?
Yeah, 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 all right. Talk us through exactly what's going on.
We're going out to Sandy Shores.
I know that part.
My guys will meet us there. They'll have the submarine. I'm gonna get into said submarine that... Wait, hold on. You had the flying lessons, right?
Yeah, I'd done some training. But it wasn't that clear what I was training for, you know, so I didn't go crazy.
You didn't go crazy? This might be interesting.
Hey, what's the next part of the plane?
There's an army chopper at the airfield. You're both getting into it. Michael's flying. He's gonna take off, pick up the submarine with me in it, and flying out to a point off the coast. You're gonna drop me into the ocean. I'll pilot the sub down to find the device the government's been testing. We'll get it, surface, you'll fly me back to the airfield.
What kind of device?
What kind doesn't matter. How much will be paid for it does matter.
These are government scientists we're robbing.
I said at the condo. The tests are being run by Meriwether Security Consulting.
Ah, yes, the mercenaries. Fresh from fighting our secret oil wars. Should be very relaxed.
If stealing a prototype like this from the government was relaxing, then everyone would be doing it. As it stands, we've got an opportunity to mint some serious coin.
Oh, there's easier ways. And this sounds extreme, T, even for you. Can't we rethink? And how deep are you into it?
How deep? Got a sub? I've got a big helicopter. I've been researching this since I got to LS. And here's my submarine! Floyd, wait! Stand by the hangar.
I guess this is our chopper. What say you, Franklin? I say this is a conversation between you
mistake. It was a pretty tight job, though, eh? I mean, the planning was there. They went in, right? They got out clean. I mean, there were some problems, but they kept their heads, right? And pulled it off. All right. It was us. Of course it was us. Any other clowns would be in Bolingbrook now. Nah, there were some weak points. I mean, whoever fed that cheesy line to the parking guy? That guy?
Amateur!
Yeah, show us how it's done then, T. If you're such a professional, this job will go great. Oh, it sure will. Just going down the coast. These guys better not be involved with our shit.
The sensors on the sub. Bloop, bloop, bloop. I got an app here that should pick up the signal. It's relaying the diagnostics from this thing.
Come on, get to it, man. An ex-army helicopter hovering by this platform's gonna raise suspicions. Gee, how you doing down there?
Oh, I'm staring into the abyss. And I like it, Michael.
You see anything interesting?
Just rocks so far. I'm securing it. Some tests.
Well, what did it look like? What you think it is?
Best guess, it was hooked into the rock, maybe on a fault line, so could be a seismic suppressor to combat earthquakes and tsunamis. Or, no, potentially it's like a fusion reactor running on seawater.
Like nuclear?
Yeah, the good kind of nuclear.
And is this what your buyer was after?
Yeah, well, for sure. Now, we'll be paid, Frankie. We will be well paid.
Lift me up! Let's go! Get me! I can't believe you thought you'd get away with just a few flying lessons, you amateur.
going fucking crazy.
Oh, and good to see you too. What's it been, huh, 10 years?
After this, the government won't care how long it's been. They're gonna put you and everyone you ever knew on their kill list. And you, I thought you would be smarter than this.
What'd I do?
Stealing a super weapon to sell to the Chinese.
Damn, T. This some nuke or some shit?
I thought you said you spoke to him.
Yeah, I did. Okay? Kind of. I mean, he was all woozy and shit. It doesn't matter, all right? It's done. We've got it.
Well, we could put it back. You drop it in the sea by the time they get a salvage operation together.
No!
Oh, so you want a drone circling your trailer?
We'll get you another score, Trevor.
You owe me! Wait, get in that chopper! Listen to whatever this fucking moron has to say.
Okay.
All right, and on that note, I'm out of here. You won't be seeing me back here in a long time.
Hey, we need a score. Remember.
Man, I thought I was done not getting paid for these licks.
Hello? Me too.